हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर डूइंग चैप्टर नंबर 19 कोऑर्डिनेट ज्योमेट्री एक्सरसाइज 19.4। टिल क्वेश्चन नंबर 12 ऑलरेडी वी हैव डन। नाउ वी आर स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम क्वेश्चन नंबर 13। द सेंटर ऑफ अ सर्कल इज सी, 2α - 1, 3α + 1 एंड इट पासिस थ्रू द पॉइंट ए, -3 - 1। इफ अ डायमीटर ऑफ द सर्कल इज ऑफ लेंथ 20 यूनिट, फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ अल्फा। सो हियर डायमीटर इज गिवन 20, इट मीन्स रेडियस विल बी 10 एंड फ्रॉम सेंटर टू द सर्कल द डिस्टेंस ऑल्सो विल बी रेडियस, इट मीन्स द रेडियस ऑफ सर्कल विल बी 10 हियर, 10 यूनिट। And here we will find out radius with the help of A and C. A to C will be radius. We will apply here distance formula. Or we can write AC square is equal to 10 square. AC square will be 2α - 1 -3 means +3² +3α + 1. -1 means +1² equal to 100. This we can write 2α + 2² and 3α + 2². Apply here a + b² formula. So here we will get 4α² +4 +8α, 9α² +4 +12α. Is equal to 100. Shift everything one side and simplify. 4α² plus 9α² will be 13α², 8 + 12 will be 20α, and 4 + 4 will be 8. And this 100, we will shift this side, it will come for subtraction. So finally, we are getting 13α² plus 20α minus 92 is equal to 0. Now we have to factorize it. We have to do the factor of 13 into 92 such that after subtraction 20 should come. So after factorization we will get here 46α minus 26α minus 92 equal to 0. From the first two you can take out alpha as common. And inside the bracket 13α plus 46. From the last two, you can take out 2 as common and you will get 13α plus 46. So we are having here two bracket 13α plus 46. Another one alpha minus 2 equal to 0. So here alpha value we are getting either minus 46 by 13 or plus 2. Question number 14. Using distance formula, show that the point A, B and C are collinear. So first we will find out the distance between A, B and C, and then we will check whether these three points are on a line or not. So first we will find out distance A to B. A to B will be 3 - 6² plus 1 - 4². 3 - 6 means -3² will be 9, and again here -3² will be 9. So we are getting root of 18, which we can write as 3√2 unit. Now we will find out B to C. 6 - 8² then 4 - 6² 6 - 8 will be -2² will be 4. Again -2² will be 4. So here root of 8, which is 2√2 units. Now third A to C we will find out. 3 - 8² plus 1 - 6² -5² will be 25. Again -5² will be 25, and we are getting root of 50, which is 5√2. Now you can see the distance between A to B and B to C, means AB plus BC is equal to AC. It means these three points are on a single line. Therefore, A, B and C are collinear points. Next question number 15. Check whether the following points are the vertices of an isosceles triangle. So first we have given name to this point. Let A is equal to 5, minus 2. B is equal to 6, 4 and C is equal to 7, minus 2. Now first we will find out the distance between these two points. First AB with the help of distance formula. So 5 minus 6 whole square minus 2 minus 4 whole square. 5 minus 6 is minus 1, square will be 1. Here minus 6 square will be 36. So root 37 we are getting. Now we will find out B to C. 6 minus 7 and 4 minus minus 2 means plus 2. So again 1 and 36 we are getting. So both the sides are coming same. But third side also we will calculate. AC is equal to 5 minus 7 minus 2 minus minus plus 2. So here minus 2 square means 4 and this will be 0. So root of 4 which I are getting. So because AB and BC are equal, therefore triangle ABC is an isosceles triangle. Next question number 16. Name the type of the triangle formed by the points A minus 5, 6, B minus 4, minus 2 and C 7, 5. So first we will find out the length of all the three sides of triangle and then we will check which type of triangle it is. So first AB minus 5 minus minus 4 means plus 4, 6 minus minus 2 means plus 2. Here first bracket will get minus 1 square will be 1 and 6 plus 2 8 square will be 64. So we are getting here root of 65 first side. Now we will find out second side BC minus 4 minus 7 minus 2 minus 5. Minus 11 square will be 121 and minus 7 square will be 49. So here we are getting root of 170. Then third side AC minus 5 minus 7 plus 6 minus 5. Minus 5 minus 7 is minus 12. Minus 12 square will be 144 and this is 1. So here we are getting 145 units. So you can see all the three sides are coming different. So this is a scalene triangle. So therefore triangle ABC is a scalene triangle. Question number 17. Show that the points A, B, C form an equilateral triangle. So we will find out all the three sides with the help of distance formula. First AB 1 minus minus 1 means 1 plus 1 whole square. Again 1 plus 1 whole square is equal to 2 square is 4 and here again 2 square is 4 means root of 8 units. Now we'll find out another side BC. Minus 1 minus minus root 3 means plus root 3 whole square. Minus 1 minus root 3 whole square. Apply formula here and then you will get 1 plus 3 minus 2 root 3 and here minus 1 you can take out common and do the square. After that apply a plus b whole square formula. 1 plus 3 plus 2 root 3. So this 2 root 3 will cancel out. 1 plus 3, 1 plus 3. So finally we are getting root of 8 units. Now third side A to C. 1 माइनस माइनस रूट थ्री मीन्स वन प्लस रूट थ्री, देन वन माइनस रूट थ्री, अगेन अप्लाई फार्मूला वन प्लस थ्री प्लस टू रूट थ्री एंड वन प्लस थ्री माइनस टू रूट थ्री, अगेन दिस टू रूट थ्री इज गोइंग टू कैंसल एंड वी आर गेटिंग रूट ऑफ एट यूनिट्स. सो ऑल द थ्री साइड्स आर कमिंग इक्वल, देयरफोर ट्राइंगल ए बी सी इज एन इक्विलेटरल ट्राइंगल. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 18, शो दैट द पॉइंट्स 7, 10, माइनस 2, 5 एंड 3, -4 आर द वर्टिसेस ऑफ अ आइसोसेलस राइट एंगल ट्राइंगल. सो फर्स्ट विल गिव नेम टू दिस पॉइंट ए बी एंड सी, देन वी विल फाइंड आउट ऑल द थ्री साइड्स एंड देन वी विल चेक इट. सो फर्स्ट ए टू बी रूट ऑफ 7 -2 मीन्स प्लस 2, 10 -5 होल स्क्वायर. 7 + 2 विल बी 9, 9² = 81 एंड 10 - 5 = 5, 5² = 25. सो हेयर वी आर गेटिंग 106 यूनिट्स. नाउ सेकेंड साइड बी टू सी, -2 - 3 होल स्क्वायर, 5 - मीन्स +4 होल स्क्वायर. -5² will be 25 and 9² will be 81. Again, we are getting root of 106. So, it is an isosceles triangle. Now, third side we will find out AC. 7 - 3, then 10 - 4 means +4. 7 - 3 = 4² = 16 and 14² = 196. So here 212 we are getting. Now we will check whether it is a right angle triangle or not. For right angle triangle, third hypotenuse will be, hypotenuse means the greater side, this is the greater side. So AC square should be equal to AB square plus BC square. So AC square is 212, which is equal to AB square is 106 and this is 106. Their sum is coming 212. So it is coming same. Therefore, triangle ABC is an isosceles right angle triangle. Because two sides are equal and it is satisfying Pythagoras theorem also. Next question number 19. The points A, B and C are the vertices of a right angle triangle at A. Find the value of A. So in this they have given ABC is in a right angle triangle and 90 degrees at A. It means this hypotenuse is BC. So we will apply here Pythagoras theorem. According to the Pythagoras theorem, AB square plus AC square will be equal to hypotenuse BC square. A to B is 0, -2 means +2 and 3 - a whole square. Then AC square A to C, 0, -1 means +1 and 3 - 4 whole square. Right side B to C we have to check. -2 - -1 - -1 means +1 plus a - 4 whole square. So here 2² = 4 and this is 3² = 9 plus a² - 6a plus 1² = 1, again here 1 equal to here also 1, and apply here a² plus 16 - 8a. So a² and a² you can cancel out from both the side. 4 + 9 = 13, 14 and 15. 15 - 6a is equal to 17 minus 8a. Shift variable one side, minus 6a, it will become plus 8a equal to 17 minus 15. So here 2a is equal to 2, so a value is equal to 1. So in this video we are doing till here, remaining questions we will continue in the next video. Thank you for watching this video.